Good evening, everyone. And how is everyone doing tonight? I hope everyone is doing well and is ready to get back into some Borderlands 2 DLC. We are doing Hammerlock's Hunt at the moment. So we're going to start by spending our badass token that we earned in the last session. Critical hit damage or just overall damage? Damage. Makes more sense, right? Alright, why? While we start going to gather these DNA samples, I would like to apologize for last session. I mean, I can't help it. It just happens. But hopefully we can get some stuff done tonight. So let's turn some music on and get to work. Y'all may notice some new tracks in our lineup. I did add some new tracks. Give me my money. I think the one to the far right is the closer. Hold on a second. I can't hear gameplay. Okay. I heard that. It's just very quiet gameplay. Okay. Not knowing the map makes it difficult, but oh, wow. Yeah. Let's just jump down here and see where we get. No. How did we piss off one of them? God. Are these little ones? Goodness. Trying not to piss those things off. Sorry. I know it doesn't matter, but I try to keep my mic out of the frame of the camera, but I did a project for my daughter last night. And my audio just sounded off on it. And I think it was the distance I was from my mic. So I'm trying to keep it closer, but I also want to be in a comfortable position to play a game. Woo! Oh, another one. These things are good at making you think you're done and then... Oh shit, there's another one. I think we're clear. I think. Or not. Where did you come from? Turn my back and there's another one. Oh, come on. I was definitely far enough away for that not to happen. Beaten there. The other guy. Oh, never mind. I don't have an answer for the witches. I don't know what my response to them should be. The only answer I have for them right now is to throw my turret out. Which, normally, is a lot of the times, there's been more than one of them. So if I throw my turret out to take care of one, I usually don't have it for the next one.
Thank you.
Did he take my turn out? He took my turn out. Like, he took my turn out like it was nothing. So maybe I don't even have my turret for the witches. We haven't even seen. And I'm sure it's gonna happen. Like, a badass witch. I have to look. I didn't think there was anything special down here, but... How could I not look? This map is weird. So easy to, like, get caught on stuff. Almost jumped again. We would have missed out on that chest. Like a little central hub of some kind. We're going that way. Another path. Damn. That's why I hear something. Alright, not a different path. Just a different door. A morgue. Nope. Trying to close the door and it won't let me. Might be a good thing. Just didn't want one of them flying doodads to come in here. Are these gonna open? Not one I have to crawl for. Almost didn't come back down here for it. We definitely want that iridium. Ardo Farm. I don't ever slow up. No, I don't teach. I got no love for the fakeness. If you want to play tough and want to hate this, for the savages. Look, another witch. Two of them, I think. And he already took out my turret. Okay, maybe the turn is still the answer. Just don't throw it close to them and... I don't ever Well, they're distracted by it for the second it takes. Sneak around them. Flank them. Almost missed some shotgun shells. Oh God, here goes. I lost all feeling for my man. You said some shoot that I got. Our inventory is full. Stay tuned for the rest of the show.
So have you ever... Ah, yes. That's one of my mysterious DNA samples. The life force of my incredibly secret plan that you'll never, ever uncover.
Claptrap already told us you're planning to clone Handsome Jack.
I... Son of a bitch. That's one sample destroyed. I can practically smell the dying handsomeness from here.
Who opened one of my DNA safes? Hello? Anybody?
He was able to tell that we opened it? Potty out here in the middle of nowhere. Seriously? Just went through this. Because it's the only vending machines we know of, and we need to empty our inventory if we were gonna keep collecting stuff. Number two. God. Why are those things so loud? Alright, we went through the morgue. Guess we go this way? Can I handle it for a minute? As long as it doesn't shoot at one of those. Came through that door. That one was a little easier to take down. This way. I figure out where that goes right now. Yes, yes I do. This out real quick. We didn't explore quite enough. Probably would have seen it anyway when we went that direction. Is this one open? No. I'm leaving you alone. Don't you come after me. I don't think there's anything special. Yeah. another witch? Sure is. Splat. Empty chest. Somebody stole our loot. I don't know about better, but that one had more shield to it than what we're carrying.
Wait. Have you considered not ruining my plan to clone Handsome Jack? Just think of all the upsides. Firstly, you'd,
if you have no upsides for cloning him, why are you going to clone him? I mean, he doesn't just have Jack's picture. He has Jack's picture in a heart frame. So... His logic makes no sense. Not better. Mainly because it depletes our health. Probably. I don't know, but I bet there's one for killing these things. Drifters, scallions. Nothing about killing the. Okay. Uh, Check our inventory real quick. 22 of 30. Do we run? Do we go for the next one, or do we go back for the vending machines and empty our inventory? You must have bugged out. The bug bugged. And now it's resisting? Whatever. Oh, shit. Hairless? Dang. That is uglier and creepier looking than the other ones. Okay. Something's not right there. I don't. I don't know. Something wasn't right there. It was like we were gliding instead of walking. Wait your turn, huh? That turn doesn't work. There's a cage. Seems weird. Make it to the top, leave a legacy. If I got something to say, you better let me speak. Turn it up. Here we go again. This doesn't. I pop off with the new rock. Electronic, blow the sonic roof up.
sick, need to take the noose off.
Okay, I don't think it's a cage that could trap us. Not that that's really this game's style, but I don't know. It just seems weird that this one's sitting in a cage. Fun? Not? Fuck off. That just does not look right.
The DNA samples have been destroyed. Now you've just got to shut down the lab's power grid by flipping a teeny little switch. It won't be hard, so long as you didn't lose any fingers during today's festivities. You'll be well equipped for the task at hand. Fine, whatever. Last time I tried to make a flip the switch objective entertaining.
Was he? Was he trying to shoot out some into window there? Or just really bad jokes? Thought I heard my dog gagging. What am I hearing? Is that door that we didn't go through yet? I thought we were jumping down to where the vending machines were. Obviously not. Not the way they intended that to work, but it worked. Work on those for me, Turrent.
Test yourself, figure out what you like.
have from me if you want to live.
Can change your life. A few friends with intent can help you feel alive. Find a passion, take some action, and with a little time, just be patient. Make
that's not what we're working with. We're doing.
They'll try to kick you while you're down. They want to rise up while you drown. They want to fill your head with doubt. They're silently scared that you'll figure it out.
I might actually need to stop and check this stuff. Skins out of my inventory.
Anytime I make some progress, I can see that they compare. I think everyone's against me, maybe something in the air. Am I paranoid? I swear a void is forming and there's shit. I walk a straight path. Not many can say that. You better pray that I don't see your face at.
That was not the time to use that. One of the new tracks that I put on the playlist. Couldn't be found. I'll have to go and work on fixing that later. Found an answer to the witches. Is it a good answer? No. No, it is not. Is it a working answer? Yeah, it works. I don't know. I came down here looking for the Volt symbol, but I don't know why, but I don't care. Sounds like my dogs are scratching at the carpet or gagging, and they're not doing anything. They're not doing either. So I don't know why that is what I hear. Door open to start with. Hit me with two badass savages all at once. Right out the door, two badass savages. The loot pickup system in this game could have used more work. I mean, I know this is an older game. More than one of them? This is gonna go bad. actually didn't go bad. This one just was like, this one just came out of that. More vending machines up here. Hunter's Grotto. I know this isn't the right way to go, but I'm gonna go ahead and pass through here. So that we can get the save point. And maybe be able to fast travel here, but it doesn't look like that's gonna be the case. Excess noises I'm hearing, but it's gotta stop. Is it their big ass face mask that makes them so difficult to kill? Like they're shielded? Yeah. Oh, goodness. Good God. Why did they do this? I can't see. Infernal machine. That was a good chest. Everywhere, I'd say we're gonna be fighting all over the place. Let's see. Pistols.
Seriously, can you just stop? I put a lot of work into this plan and make a jack creature and you're just freaking ruining it!
No, come on. That thing was creepy.
Thanks for using this Hyperion new U station. Please die again.
Wow. Put the head up, Jack Preacher. Can I shoot him through him? I think I was. I am pretty sure I was shooting through him. Finally, it's off.
So easily. Okay, that's bad. Well, that's disheartening.
Exceedingly well done, Vault Hunter. Come on back to me and we'll see about taking down Nakayama himself.
Okay. I'm honestly scared out of my mind right now, but you still haven't totally stopped me. I've got a backup lab on my ship complete with one last sample of Jack's DNA and the most dangerous genetic monstrosity Pandora's ever seen. The only way to truly stop me is to come to my ship and kill me. Wait, why did I tell you that?
What a rubbish evil genius you are. Good God, man, show some backbone. Throw some sarcastic taunts at us or something.
What? No! The Vault Hunter just killed a bunch of my guys and now they're gonna ruin my planet! I'm scared out of my mind! My past is bad, things I won't
forget. I use them all to push me to. Why? Seriously, why? I'm just like a test. If only I could go back in time, I'd tell myself that everything will end up alright. Just push yourself, test yourself, figure out what you like. And find your limits, don't be rigid, always work towards a prime. Surround yourself with open minds, people can change your life. A few friends with intent can help you feel alive. Find a passion, take some action, and with a little time, just be patient, make a statement, try to enjoy your life. They'll try to kick you while you're down. We miss stuff.
Like to play fast, cross me and there's payback. You better pray that I don't see your face at any place that I go. I know you hate that. I'll be doing fine. I'm not wasting any more time. I live for the fight and the climb. And I think that the pain that's deep inside is what defines.
Welcome, customer.
To the top, I don't care what's in my way. I swear I'm never gonna stop. I could fall flat on my face, and I swear I won't get back up. Cause I don't deserve a thing, and the road ahead is tough. They'll try to kick you while you're down. They wanna rise up while you drown. They wanna fill your head with doubt. They're silently scared that you'll figure it out. I'll make it look like I'm losing. Won't bother hiding my.
Remember, always open. I'm legally obligated to tell you that I ain't a real doctor. I'm at you. Next time you're bleeding to death,
Dr. Zed. We go in through that door? What I hate and finally make a move. I think of you and all the shit you don't do. Well, I make hella shit that I don't become you. I have no regrets, yeah, I'll tie up my chest. I'll never forget what it's like to be in debt. Been stabbed in the back bed, I'll show you what happens. Pass me the mic and I'll show you with action. I feel this pain, you already know. Turn that. I know we can survive this. It just seems really weird that this is. The way they want us to do it. Now I remember what a drifter is. I wish I didn't. Cover them with tattoos so you can't see. You had problems with me and the thing. It's creepy. I just wish I had seen. I feel this pain, you already know. Turn that to gains, let my money show. I've got these things that I can't let go. Watch me turn this life into something that you could never own. I feel this. I got these things that I can't let go. Watch me turn this life into something that you can never. So fight and fight and fight for the thing you love. I think the weak spot is that spot on the back. I definitely didn't hit it. Maybe it's just the spots that are lit up.
Thank you.
And just in case y'all were wondering if I figured out what that sound is I was hearing. I did. And I'm fairly certain it was the sound of my footsteps while I was running. Still just a Borok in a cave. Art requires suffering, but not yours. Egg on your face. Hard boiled. I like my monsters rare. Let the hunt begin.
I am Dietmar von Heinrich Zimmerschneid, and I search for truth. I am filming a documentary about hunting, about you. You will capture the monstrositat while I record mine director's commentary. I have set up cages. Find them.
You will. I don't know about y'all, but I don't like not being given a choice. A hunt we will go. A hunting we will go. Kill Nakayama's Jack monster. Wound spike. We've come to wreck everything and ruin your life. Claptrap sent us.
Now to shut that idiotic professor up for good. As the good professor so moronically told us, he's still in possession of a secondary genetic modification lab in the confines of his crashed ship, the HSS Terminus. Being the badass you are, I'm certain you'll have no trouble heading to his ship and shooting the living daylights out of him.
Okay.
Hello, mercenary person. I have money and a problem.
Pawing around. Bring the tail of an armored bullymong and a well-armed vault hunter. Being the tail of an arm, being the tail of an armored bullymong and
Are you admiring my hat? If not, you should be.
Now you see it. Who's ready to get stinky? An acquired taste. Blood is in the air. Advice from an old tracker. You want to find something? Use your eyes.
What ho! I hear rumors of a bulletproof bullymong hiding in Hunter's Grotto. Why not go out and kill it, chum? Is it all right if I call you that? I'm trying out various terms of endearment, seeing what works and what doesn't.
I ain't a real doctor.
Stay alive.
Guns! I got them. You need them.
But do I need your guns?
See you soon.
I don't think so. Just gonna leave those guys alone. Come on, can I get another crit? I'm pretty sure it's lit up spots out of their weak spots. Hmm. All right, guys. We are gonna call it there for the night. I hope y'all enjoyed and are anticipating taking out Namek, whatever his name was. Is it doable? Maybe not. Yeah, I don't think so. I don't think there's another service staying on to make it happen. Like I was saying, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see y'all in the next one. Good night.